Hi, welcome back to Whose Line Is It Anyways? My name is Jacob Moore, and today we're going to be starting off with Scenes from a Hat. Talk number one, things that shouldn't be said to a doctor.
I was faking it.
Is it supposed to look like that?
I too am a doctor. I got it from...
Two, terrible things to say at a funeral.
You know, they really weren't that good of a person.
Will they really be missed?
Does he still need the other eye?
Took him long enough.
Three, reasons you were fired for being an international spy.
Russia.
I got the wrong accent, mate. An incident in a Russian hotel.
Unlikely landmarks for a tour guide to point out.
Homeless man.
Over there, a couple hookers died.
Petty reasons to be sent to hell.
You only gave 9% of your income for the tithe.
Well, I mean, it was only one parking ticket.
Do they really all matter?
But he stole my Pop-Tart.
Things not to say right before you say I do.
What's your name again?
That dress makes you look fat.
Bad times to propose.
At a funeral.
At your last wedding.
Signs that your neighbors are cannibals.
Small bone fragments outside the front porch. Well, when they're eating you.
Have you seen my kid?
keep saying they could just eat you up.
Scandals of a fifth grade class president.
He took my candy bar.
He ate his Pop-Tart into the shape of a gun.
The Kool-Aid Dome scandal.
Worst time to sing Happy by Pharrell.
A funeral.
Communist country.
Situations where get good is not a valid response.
After relations.
Bad times for John Cena to think people really can't see him.
In a special ops mission.
Blind convention.
North Korea.
The last person you want in a hostage negotiation.
Donald Trump.
Stevie Wonder just because he can't see the situation.
Shia LaBeouf.
Anyways, now we'll be doing Dating Game.
Welcome to Dating Game. Okay, so bachelor number one, what do you like to do for fun?
I like to jump around and do things for fun.
Very energetic. Okay, bachelor number two, what do you like to do for fun?
I like to wear my polos, pull my high socks up, get some high shorts, and go hit the clay with my racket, just play some balls.
Also very energetic. Bachelor number three, what do you like to do for fun?
I just like to skateboard. Rad, man!
Okay. Bachelor number one, what do you look for in a girlfriend?
I like short skirts and positive attitudes and pom-poms.
Okay.
Yay!
You look for a girlfriend.
Look for a girl that can just play love with me, you know? Just get a nice volley going with the balls.
Bachelor number three, what do you look for in a girlfriend?
Someone that's red and likes a game.
Okay. Bachelor number one, are you a cheerleader?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes, I am.
Okay.
Yay!
Bachelor number two, are you a tennis player?
Yes.
Okay. Bachelor number three, you're a skateboarder? Yeah?
Yeah?
Okay.
Yep. It's okay, I can no longer see my kids. Wife left, but not Jacob.
It's okay, my wife died of cancer. Jacob can get in the car.
I had to give up my home, my food, my clothes, just to give Jacob money.
Please, donate to the Jacob Moore Foundation today. Call 1-800-HELP-ME to donate now. And a special thanks to all, to those who have previously donated.
Welcome to Who Answers Anyways. Now we'll be doing crazy newscasters.
Hello, my name is Ray Leonetta, and I am your local news anchor. Can bread give you cancer? Find out more after we go to my co-host, Coyote Peterson, for another story.
Well, as you know, there was a train accident earlier this week. Three babies got ran over.
Oh my god, I have a pimple!
He has a pimple. Now we go to sports with Joe.
Well, as you can see here, that LeBron James isn't doing too hot this year. You see, they're probably not going to win the playoffs. They're really going to drop the ball. Back to Coyote Peterson.
And now we go to our one and only weather with the weather.
Hello, Mike. Well, welcome back to the Australian desert. I mean, I've been here for, probably about 2 weeks. It's about 9,000 and a half degrees, kangaroos are all over me. You know, lost the Jeep about 2 miles back. It's fine. Traffic's pretty bad out there. But also the rain's moving in. I haven't had a drink in like a week. It'll be nice. And like I said, about 900 degrees outside, so wear your hats, folks. Back to you.
That was very nice weather. And that was our weather, and that was our sports, and that was our stories. I'll see you tomorrow.
You're up, man.
That was a lot of weight.
Are you weight?
Well, man, you can get at least five one more time.
You at least try.
Can't feel it.
I'm just not feeling like myself today, you know?
Eat a Snickers. You're not you when you're hungry.
I think you can do it. You look like yourself right. A little more.
Feel better now.
Honored to spot him?
Yeah.
Me and you, yeah. Let's get this.
You're not you when you're hungry. Snickers satisfies.
Hi, welcome back to Whose Line Is It Anyways. We'll now be starting off with Party Quirks, and Josh will be our party host.
TV's on, there's chips and napkins and music over there, and if the party gets really bad, there's some rope in the closet.
Oh, no. Okay, so when are all the best agents coming?
Best agent? What are you talking about?
The best agents.
Hi. Cool. What is this?
There's chips over there, and if you get really bored, there's rope in
Thank
the closet.
Thank you. Are you here for the agents, too?
What?
That's impressive.
Hot. There's coke out
TV's on, don't really even know what it's playing. We're open the closet if it gets bad. What the crap are you doing?
What?
What are you doing?
My usual.
What, are you contortionist or something? There's not any agents coming to this party.
Are you sure? I really need to use my talent some way.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Do you have a vanity? Maybe I could freshen up a little bit?
Yeah, it's over there.
Thank you.
Are you a fairy or something? I don't.
We're not from here, though. We're from up there.
Are you an angel? Are you a secret agent or something? What is this? Are you a model?
Man, Soul Splash really works. I love this bear glove. Old Spice, bear glove. Bears making love.
Wow,
oh,
this
hey,
is so nice.
Yes, I use bear glove. Old Spice.
Bear glove. I don't even play football, and I still get
it. Oh, wow, I really love this bear glove. Old Spice is amazing. Fix your Old Spice.
Look, the mean one.
Man.
Should I pull this up? I think I look pretty good in it. What do you think?
You look a little stupid there.
Oh, should I pull it down? Okay, yeah, pull
yeah,
it down.
Yeah, just, no.
What's that for? I don't want to put that. No, no.
You don't want to break your lovely smile.
Oh, fine, whatever. Kind of tastes good.
Oh, yeah, let's go. I'm ready.
He looks kind of scary. Oh, man. Ow! What the? Oh, my goodness.
Oh, one hit in. You're already dead.
Hey, you're
I dropped that tasty thing out of my mouth. What was that for, man? I never hurt you. All right, I'm gonna run. Run.
All I can do is run, maggot.
Run.
Oh, wait, we're pinned in. Come at me. What? Why are you going so fast?
Stop running.
I'm speeding up now.
I think I'm gonna puke. Slow down. Just stay in one place. That way we can beat you up. Please.
I should have never signed up for this
job. Oh, why'd I stop running? That was a bad idea.
2, 3, 4. Yeah.
Okay.
It's time to get up again, maggot.
I can't keep this up. What is even the point of this sport?
Go for it. Come on. Go for it.
All right.
Go.
Okay. Oh, hammer fist. I can do this. It's not that hard. Just run backwards.
I'm a pro. Stop running around.
I got my degree in dancing, eh? Can't you tell?
I need a new player.
Oh, what's going on? Why are you touching my legs? This is uncomfortable.
Listen, they always say take out from the feet.
This is harassment.
Can't you tell that I got a dancing degree? Hey, Steppity Pop.
This doesn't even hurt. This is just uncomfortable.
No, this is a musical now.
Will you just stand in one place so I can beat you up and throw you to the floor where you belong? Just stop. Please stop it. Quit.
Gotcha again. Watch out. Here we go.
Will you just stop? You mean a piece of twigs. Just.
Ting-tong.
Now I'm just confused. Okay, I'm mad. I'm gonna come at you.
Oh, missed me.
Get back in there.
I'm gonna beat you up and your coach. Just.
Ow.
And that was satisfying.
Come on, get up. You're fine.
I'm tired.
All right, well, get off of me. Just sit on the chair. Just stay there.
What do I do here?
We already know that you're gonna lose, so just stay there.
I'm fine. Hey, Mom. Is it time for school yet?
Okay, I'm just gonna give you a bath now.
It feels nice. Hey-o.
You're gonna win now. It's magic water.
Oh, I got that tasty thing back. Oh, nom, nom. Oh, ow, ow.
All right, go back in.
Get up, maggot.
I don't want to get up. It hurts when I stand up.
Nobody cares.
Two, three.
Ah, fine.
Oh, no, not this again. Gotta be kidding me.
Oh, I knocked myself out. All right, we can do this. Focus, focus.
I'm just gonna stay.
Hi, welcome back to Whose Line Is It Anyways? And yes, I did just instantly change. We will now be going to sound effects.
Start fire.
You sure? That doesn't sound right. I'm gonna get some sticks.
You want cheese grating?
I don't know. I'm gonna get some sticks.
You get some sticks, please.
I think that's just a branch.
Then what is that over there?
I don't know. It's a branch. What do you want me to do?
Bring them over here. Come on.
Nah.
That did not sound right, but
okay. I don't know. It's green. Okay, here, take it. Wait, here.
You gotta snap it over your leg.
Oh, yeah. Oh. Did you fart?
Did you?
Oh, no.
Oh, God. Okay, that's me. I'm trying to...
Oh, there you go. That sounded
bad. Okay, that's it.
That sounds...
Is there a snake somewhere?
Oh, behind you.
Oh, God.
Wait. I got him.
What do you want me for?
Okay. I don't know. Why not? Huh? They're gonna go with a man with more meat. Like,
of course. Trust me, one more time.
Get this naked. That snake is just looking at me, dude. I'm not doing this. It's right there!
Go kill it for me, please.
Get one of my steady out. I need it stuck.
Did you hear that noise?
Yeah, I'm trying to get my machete out. I'm pretty sure it's
stuck.
Oh,
that's
your
machete,
okay. Oh, that's my back. Okay, there we go. We got it. After you slice my bag open, thanks.
You're welcome.
Don't look at me.
This cheese grater, I swear. It's not working.
I got it. I killed the snake.
You killed the snake? Just see if it starts to fire, dude. Get in here.
I hope it bites you.
Okay.
It has a friend, I hear.
Where are all these snakes coming from?
I don't know, but as long as we don't see a lion or a tiger or a bear, we're fine.
Roar!
Oh, no. Quit messing with me. That was you.
No.
That was
no.
You. Quit messing with me.
No, okay. No.
What's in the tree?
That tree.
I don't know that tree.
That tree right there. There's something in that tree. I don't see it.
Right there!
Oh, that's
not
good.
That's
not good. It's a Halloween monkey, probably. No, let's just over here then.
Wait. What? Where's the car? Didn't you park the car somewhere
close? Let's try my keys. I think the keys are broke.
Is it a water gun?
No.
Did you bring a water gun to the jungle?
Ding-a-ling-a-ling.
Did you phone
him? Ding-a-ling-a-ling.
Oh. Where did you phone then?
I don't know. I don't know. I don't think I have cell service. Yeah, cell service.
Okay.
I'm gonna call somebody.
Yeah, there. I'm gonna
try this.
That's your keys.
You trying to call someone, or are you just typing your hand?
I'm just talking to my hand.
Yeah.
I dropped my phone, I don't know where it is.
Oh. Well, keys ain't working either, so...
Alright, let's just go try to find the car.
Okay, it's not gonna work.
Wait, we don't go that way, go this way.
The noise is over there!
No! That's the point, you don't want to get towards the noise!
That's the noise of the car!
No! The car was over here!
Let's see if we can hear it again, okay?
It's this way.
I heard it this way.
It's this way.
Come on.
You're deaf.
No, let's try one more time, okay. Let's hear this.
It's that way.
I think it's just you. I think you're just over there making noises.
I'm Jack Curry, and I'm running for governor, and I swear to you, I will win the race for Illinois.